Taxi driver?
Happy Debt Ruinsack found himself behind bars at Pattaya Police Station on Tuesday morning. The 32-year-old taxi driver, who was in a drunken condition, was accused of threatening customers at a restaurant on Soi Pettikul with a loaded 38mm revolver. He confessed to the incident and was charged with being drunk and disorderly and in possession of a firearm without a permit.